Two sets are called disjoint if they have nothing in common. So, we've seen these sets already, A, B, C, D, E, and U. If I wanted to give some examples of disjoint sets from these, you can see D and E would be disjoint. There's nothing in common between them. I could also do something like A and A complement. A complement would be everything that's not in A, so naturally they would have nothing in common. You could say actually something like the empty set and B. These would be disjoint because, clearly there's nothing in common between the empty set with anything. So they would be disjoint. Another way, maybe a little bit more accurate way of saying this is their intersection is empty. If you took the intersection of the two sets, you would end up with the empty set. So that is what it means for two sets to be disjoint.